Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to your action station. Fifth platoon, secure airlocks on deck 11. 14th platoon, rendezvous with 22nd tactical at bulkhead Charlie 14.
You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Men, keep your eyes downrange, fingers on your triggers, and we all go home in one piece. Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Mm-hmm. Damn right I am. Now move it out! Double time!
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.
Whoa. Sir?
Right. Let's thaw him out.
Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds. He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5.
Oh god! They're trying to get through the door! Security! Intruders in crowd 2!
Sam! Sam!
Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here!
This way!
ASAP! Better follow me! Firing! There it is!
Captain Keyes.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with 3. Make them 4 kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the auto. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. The protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research, Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
Get aboard before it launches!
Oh no!
Now would be a very good time to leave!
Punch it.
Aye, aye, sir! We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance!
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't wanna die out here!
Look! Accelerating. Keys is going in manual.
Heads up, everyone. This is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
Sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.
Between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine next support. Bend.
We'll be ready to advance as soon as you call for us, Cortana.
Right here, where you should not be. Tell your charges to cease their efforts immediately. Quarantine must not be violated. Construct, respond.
Jumbled grass. Familiar terms. I serve. None serve me.
Your charges must cease all aggression towards the Reclaimers and leave this installation at once. Construct, you are dangerously close to unleashing a force you cannot comprehend. This is most inappropriate.
We follow the path, and I am part of the stone journey swarm that serves. We serve. They will find, and then I will be free.
Find? Free? Explain yourself.
I know their path, and when they have gone, only I shall remain, and then free.
This is quite unsatisfactory, Construct. Your core shows no hint of understanding the gravity of this situation. I will return later for your proper decommissioning. Well, unless the flood kills us all first, in which case the point will be moot. Good day, Construct.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay, yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
That is true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
That's it. The dropship is loose.
Everybody, mount up. Let's get on board.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain! Hunters!
Hang on.
Nice one, sir.
Time for a little payback.
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ. It's gonna be hot. Get set to cut out quick. Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Go, go, go!
Room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside. Don't let them lock the doors. Interesting. I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo subsystems. They've locked the doors, and we don't have enough firepower to get through them. Use the holo panel to shut down the security system. Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft. Control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely place for such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
The captain has dropped out of contact, Cortana. His ship may be out of range or having equipment problems.
Keep trying. Let me know when you've re-established contact. And then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
Affirmative. Full hammer out.
Control center. Terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring... it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools. They must have known. There must have been signs.
Slow down. You're losing me.
The Covenant found something. Buried in this ring. Something horrible. And now, they're afraid.
Something buried?
The what? Captain. We've got to stop the Captain.
Keys?
What the weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... we can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find keys, stop him. Before it's too late!
Have to listen to this old stuff, Sarge.
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. It should remind you, grunts, what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, if the Covenant want to wipe out this particular part of my history, that's fine by me.
Yeah, better it than us.
You ask them real nice next time you see them, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go, go, go! Stay close, Jenkins! Mendoza, move it up! Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir!
Okay, let's move!
Halo
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident, you know, friendly fire or something.
What do we have, Sergeant?
Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir. But it looks like these Covenant worked pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir. Bad feeling about this.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
Captain
something.
Sergeant, can you hear me?
What's going on, soldier?
He's got contact! Lost them! But they're not Covenant! They're just tearing through us! What the... Oh, no!
Corporal! Do you copy? Over! Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But...
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an
Sarge,
order.
Sarge! Listen!
What is that?
Where's that coming from,
Everywhere.
Mendoza?
I don't... There! Get up!
Hold still! Hold still! Let him have it!
Sergeant, we're surrounded.
God damn it, Jenkins! Fire your weapon!
There are too many, Sarge!
Don't even think about it, Marine.
What is it, Coco?
Get back here, Marine! That's an order!
Jenkins!
Monitor of Installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.
Chief, I've lost your